launch day of For Honor, and we are going to bring down the law. That's what we're going to do. Oh, wait, I need to open this chat real quick. Make sure I've got all of you in one chat. I also got to make sure everything's going online properly. Looks like I'm live on Twitch and YouTube's lagging a little bit behind, but that's cool. Looks like we're receiving my content and we should be going live momentarily. Good, good, good. There's Callie, very first. Welcome. Thank you for joining me. Braden's here as well. Welcome, guys. Oh, man. I can't wait to start playing with you guys. Oh, my gosh. Oh, this game is just so fun. Unfortunately, Xbox has been having some difficulties today, so I wanted to start a little bit earlier today, but I wasn't able to, and that's okay. We'll still hit that three-hour mark today. Mike, Derek, Jackal, welcome, guys. You like my thumbnail? Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. So what am I going to do here? So I have a little thing. I don't know if you guys, some of you guys noticed in my video today. I like banked some of my, orders. So that was really cool. I got rid of one of them already cause I thought I was going to be able to play, but the servers were messed up. So can't really do that. So I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. I think I'm going to do, these brawler, orders. So we'll start with that and we're gonna play. Looks like we got a follower. Awesome. Although my alerts aren't showing up on the screen, so that's kind of a thing. I don't know, I don't have that set up correctly, but anyways, welcome Kevin on Twitch. You just missed me last time. It has been a very long time. Welcome. You like the majestic looking off in the distance? Yeah, the Lawbringer brings justice from above, rings it down. All right, so let's do brawl. So we're going for proficient brawler, take 5 takedowns in PvP with any hero. That's really easy, right? And then we're gonna do 10 brawl matches with any hero. Let me just see if I can do anything else. Dominion, elimination, skirmish, dominion, duel, brawl. No, so those are the two I can double up on. So let's go ahead and do those. I definitely needed to get this done as well so I can get it out of my... out of my thing. Oh, I can double up on those two. All right, let's get into it, guys. Hopefully things are working. Crossing my fingers. They weren't working earlier. I read that they were working for some people, so we'll see how things go. And if you didn't know, duel is 2v2s, which is pretty fun. Hexload is back. Welcome back. So excited. I kind of wish I could... Well, I have been streaming For Honor. I was worried. I recorded my Let's Play earlier today, and I was worried about the music because, you know, when music plays, YouTube likes to copyright. And that's really fun, right? But I just realized in my head, oh, my live streams have been uploaded, and they've been playing music. So we should be fine. Yeah, Hex, that's funny because I updated the information and maybe I didn't update the information. All right, Hex, maybe you want to reload the page and it'll display this as For Honor. I just probably forgot to click the button. That's probably the issue there. Oh man, so happy to have you guys here. It's weird. Let me just relaunch this chat for some reason. It says there are no people watching on YouTube, but you guys are here. You're watching. You're commenting. Of course there's people on YouTube. Huh. I guess it doesn't matter. Streaming title is a little off. What? Yeah. No, it should be updated. Blue Monkey Man is here. Welcome. All right. Let's go. So this is kind of my first multiplayer game today. So, let's see how this goes. And with the Lawbringer is so amazing. Oh my god. It's so great. Uh-oh. Is this guy on my team coming over to gank? Or what? I don't know what's happening. Oh. Did I get him there? That was kind of weird. Hmm. All right. I need to be careful here. That. Oh, what? He parried my... I parried his unblockable, and then he parried mine. Boom! That was right. That's what I was looking for. Oh, he got me. Son of a gun. Yeah, Hex, I don't... what do you mean by off? Yeah, it's just not updating. I don't know. I don't know why Twitch isn't updating. So it looks like my guy won. So hoping they can beat this Orochi. Although, not Orochi, Kensei. Although they did just pull a revenge. I wish I could see the enemy's health bar. Yeah! Good job. My teammate. Nailed it. Alright. Back to chat.
Round two.
The class is very weird. It's awkward. It's a little awkward. I'm definitely still learning. I don't have a ton of play time. The Orochi is kind of difficult to deal with this class because it's so quick. You see how quick he came in? Damn, I wish he was off the side right there. Oh boy. That was a nice little combo there. It's just, oh, psh, get that shit out of here. You think he's just going to sit back there and charge that up? I don't think so. He did just charge it up on me right there. Oh, yeah! Woo! Oh, my gosh. It was amazing. I love that execution. He's coming at me, though. Oh, yeah! Woo! I got that sunbeam because I got the super cool edition of the game. I play for the weebs, for the samurai. I represent the samurai. Derek, that's funny. I don't remember that specifically, but it's funny that you mention it. Yeah, those were very fun streams back in the day. Very fun. Ah! Trying to push me off. Sorry, that blood-curdling scream was very necessary. Come at me, bro. Yes! That's exactly what I wanted. Ouch. Alright, I'm gonna push him off now. I don't have the right angle. That's what I was going for, though. Woo! Ha-ha! We 3-0'd him. Beautiful. Beautiful. Froboy, welcome. Glad to have you here. I hope the title is updated. That's kind of bumming me out that there's an issue there on Twitch. I'm going to reload my Twitch. I did good. I feel good. I feel good about that match. That was a really good one. That makes me look like I'm good with the Lawbringer. What can I say? I'm cool to stay in this lobby. Let's deploy some war assets. So I play for the samurai, and the samurai getting wrecked right now. Like 10 points, and the other two have over 24. It's insane. Okay. Well, that's fine. Okay, so I got two takedowns in brawl, so we've got some good progress on there. I have to win 9 more for that huge bounty, that huge order. All right, 2v2 brawls. Let's get back to it. Hi, Scott. Welcome. Thanks for joining me over on Twitch. Yes, I represent the weebs. That's what I represent. Oh, man. Okay. Matchmaking is working perfectly. Earlier, it was not doing so hot. I can't even see how many people are hanging out with me on YouTube. It's really weird. Okay. Playing the Lawbringer. There's some chatter about the Lawbringer being underpowered on the subreddit, and I don't know if I exactly agree with that. There was a conversation, and I responded. I was like, well, actually, I just think you people haven't played it enough and need to be patient, learn how to play the character, and then, you know, be like, oh, you know, it's underpowered. I don't think it's underpowered. I don't know. We'll see. Do I know the faction numbers? What's most popular? It's probably the Knights. But I don't know about that because The only reason I say that is because the vocal minority is on the For Honor subreddit, and they all love to play knights. So, yeah. Yes. Oh, God. Round one. And you know what excited me about the launch as well? There's like so many ornaments you can unlock and more emotes, more maps, like across the board. It's crazy. All right, let's get this memer. All right, see if I can poke him, throw him over my back. Poke! Nope! Oh, he's doing it. There. Go, 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 go. On the side. No. Yes! Get him, get him, get him! On the side! Yes! Woo! Ha ha! Oh, that feels good. That feels good. The Lawbringer is a little difficult. I think it's really difficult against the AI. So. Come on! Go, Warden, go. You got him. You got him. Go, go, go. I love that emote there. Oh, shit. Damn it. All right. No super sense. It's like a, what do you call it? What's the word I'm looking for? It's like I'm roasting him on a spit. Wait, are you serious? Oh, my gosh. I hate it when people salt out. Someone salted out, man. Round two. Left the match. How does Lawbringer compare to the Raider? So Lawbringer is classified as a hybrid class. It's a mix between a heavy and a Vanguard, which is those starter classes, of course. This guy's got the right idea, though. I'm just able to... Oh, man. This is no honor on my team. He kind of screwed me up there. I had it. I had him. Whoa. What's going on here? Oh, wait, what? Oh, that guy wasn't on my team. That was the bot. Was it? Yeah, it must have been. Round three. Sorry, that really confused me. You main Orochi, but you're going to chest out the new ones? Yeah. I get that. Wait, are you? Is it my teammate that left? Because that's really annoying. Get off the side. Oh, you're up. You're done. Bye-bye. Okay. I think it's... Yeah. It was my guy that left. So, they're no honor. Okay, why can't I do my unblockable? I think I can't do it because... of my, this guy's got that combo down. Woo! That guy's probably so salty. I would be so salty if I was him. I was not supposed to win that. I picked up this guy quick. Yeah, I played last night. I had an early unlock code. Thank you, based Ubisoft. I wasn't playing a lot yesterday because I was celebrating Valentine's Day with Pearl yesterday, so that's why I'm streaming tonight, because it is Valentine's Day. But yeah, I got to play probably about 4 or 5 hours with him yesterday, and he's fun. I mean, I don't know. It kind of annoys me that people are complaining about him. No super sense. Lol. You're off! You're off! Oh, get baited! Oh my god. Oh, beautiful. This guy plays in no honor, so he's about to get fucked right now. No superstition. You brought it on yourself, buddy. So I love the fact that when people have... Get it. Oh, love it. Yeah, he's done. Victory! Beautiful. That was amazing. Oh my god. Oh man, what was I saying? I love it when people... I wrecked! I got 6 takedowns in that match. That was great. That's all the takedowns, isn't it? Yeah, that's 3 straight rounds, right? Or did we lose a round? I think we lost a round. Yeah. I was confused on that round. What I was trying to say is that the attack where you flip them over your back, it's called the long arm. That attack is just brutal against people that have revenge. They can't handle it. That's just how you just stop them in their tracks. If someone has revenge and you're playing Lawbringer, use that ability, dude. It's really good. Yeah, so, Kevin, I think I was trying to answer your question, but I got distracted. Yeah, Raider is similar. It kind of seems similar. Lawbringer just is really based around parrying. I don't know if you guys have been watching me, but I've been doing a lot of parrying. And that's kind of how that works. So, okay, I guess I have to re-queue because those people left. All right, that's 2 wins. We already finished Proficient Brawler, so that's pretty awesome. Let's keep on going with these brawls, guys. Do 2v2 PvP. Yeah, there are a lot of unblockables, Kevin, with the Lawbringer. We'll look at the move set in a second. Okay. Going to our Lawbringer. I played some story today, recorded some Let's Play footage, which is really awesome, so. I have a feeling that YouTube is not properly publishing my stream. I don't know why. Let me see what the deal is. Something's also up with my For Honor game. Huh. I don't know. You're still here. Yeah. I'm live on Twitch, but am I not live on YouTube? It says starting. That's no good. We might have to restart. Restart the old stream. Okay. I don't know. If you are there, if you're watching, leave me a comment. Whether you're on Twitch or YouTube, I can see which ones you guys are on, so. There's Derek. I'm not live? Damn. Okay. I guess I'll have to restart it.
Round one.
That's really weird. Huh. All right. Well, I can't quit out of this match, so I'm gonna have to deal. This guy's pretty decent. I'm trying to get the overhead attack. Okay, that was good of him to roll away. Hopefully we're fighting with honor here. But I wouldn't be surprised if not. Because that's just how people play, man. Aha, he missed. There we go. Shit. This is a close one. Got him. That was really awkward. Huh. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh, sorry.
If you're watching me on Twitch, that was really bad. I was not paying attention. Guys. Round two. Wait, Callie, are we live? Are we live on YouTube? It's really strange. No super estate. Just watching for those opportunities to counter. Sorry, not counter, parry. That was a nice little recovery there. Yeah, I couldn't do anything about that. Okay, we are live. I like how right when I go live on YouTube, I'm getting wrecked. Yeah, they already beat us again. Right? Oh no. It's Orochi be Orochi. Come on, Orochi. Get him. Get in there. Nah. You already got wrecked. Well, we may not get that one. Hi, McErickson. Welcome. I'm not addicted. What are you talking about? Yeah, I may do a Lawbringer guide. I want to do some moveset videos where I just share literally the basic moveset. Go through, talk about how you can combine it with other moves. I think that's really some valuable information, because I did have a lot of people like asking for even more basic guides than what I was talking about. So if you parry any attack and then follow with a heavy overhead, that's unblockable. It's pretty brutal. And then that's a nice three combo right there that'll end in unbreakable every time. So. Ah, shit. I messed up there. Oh, shit. No honor, man. That was pretty brutal. I mean, we weren't going to lose because that guy just beat the hell out of the other Orochi, but damn. Hi, Senor Juan. Welcome. That was weird that YouTube was having issues there. But. Round four. That's how it happens, I guess. Well, I guess that's not how it happens. I don't know why I was having issues. That guard break is so annoying on the Orochi. It really is. Can you stop it? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this. I can't deal with that. That is such a bitch. I just have to guard break her. Yeah. You just can't do anything about that. I could just spam X, but I didn't. Well, that's our loss. GG right there. McErickson and Kevin, day one OG Twitch viewers. Oh, you guys are great. That was all right. I just need to learn when to spam X when I've got an Orochi spamming X. You know what I mean? Because that's exactly what was happening. In fact, I'm confident enough that I can beat them. So we'll see. We'll see if that's a reality. Or if I'm just memeing. Could be memeing, guys. Let's see. I got a really good weapon, didn't I? No. Not Edgar's axe. Sorry, Edgar. Fraser's axe is pretty impressive, though. Justin's here for a stream. Welcome. Corey's here as well. Welcome, guys. Anthony's also here to moderate. Up from his nap. Feeling better. That's good. That's good. All right, are these guys gonna, you know, stay in the lobby? Looks like my teammate left, but I'm still with, I don't know. I can't remember the teammates. I have a bot on my team. Hopefully it's a good bot. Sometimes the bots, man, they're pretty savage. Usually the bots do not honor the honor. There's no for honor with the bots. It's no honor. No honor at all. Would I say that I meme on occasion? If you check out my social media, I do like to meme on occasion. Every now and then. I like to get a little meme, little bit of memes in there. Not too much though. Can't have too much. Yeah, so that's the same. These are the same guys. I can beat this Orochi. I can do it. If you just spam that guard break, I'm just going to spam it right back. And also, I'm just going to guard break the shit out of you as well. I always talk a big game. Always.
Round one.
Also, I'm going to be knocking people off. Try to guard break me. Do it. There, she did it. She keeps doing it. Do it again! I'm gonna spam X! Yep. Not going well. I think Orochi is a little difficult to counter as a Lawbringer, but we'll see. How much honor can I put in a sentence? Ugh. A lot of honor. Thank you, Terror. And welcome. I believe I got this. That Orochi is the one that's going to give me issues. Hopefully my bot can handle that Orochi. Come on, give me another big swipe. Okay, they're not close enough for that. God damn it, that stupid Orochi. That was a good heavy cancel right there. Off the side. So I know how this person does it. They like to dodge. Just like that. And then they're going to guard break me. Bitch, get fucked! Ugh! I know what you're doing. Didn't do it that time. Really? What did I get stuck on? Nothing? That's what I like to do. Yeah, got me. Is there room for a next generation of fans? Always. Always. They're from the Bloodborne days, which was like early 2014? Or 2015? I think 2015. Yeah. Early 2015. It's been a while. Metal, welcome. Veer, welcome back as well.
No superstars.
Got her. Mm. Do it again. I don't know what I just did. I don't know what I just did, guys. But it was really exciting. I'm out of stamina. Bad idea to try to do what I just did. She just got out of the way. And she knows. She knows something's up. Ah. Ha! Got him! Ah, no honor. This person's really salty. They really want to beat me. And they can't. Or at least they'd had trouble. Oh! Oh no. Yes! Hmm. Got them. Both of them. Both of them. Woo. Oh my gosh. Corey, very, very good points. A feint is a cancel. I'll do one for you real quick.
Round four.
I'll do you, so that's a heavy attack, and then you click B to cancel it. See, I just failed right there, actually. So, B, no. Oh, you can, I think you can only feint with certain characters. That was a great move right there by this guy.
Ad mortem
Not good enough, though. I was trying to hit him off the side there. No honor for this guy. Don't you try to revive him. I know what you're trying to do. I know what you're trying to do, girl. I know your game. I know the game you play. Damn it. I didn't do it properly that time. Do one of those side attacks. Go into the weeb stance. Damn it, I was too late there. Too late there as well. That's what you gotta counter with those Orochi. You gotta get those guard breaks. Like, I don't think this person can beat me if I counter their guard breaks. That's funny I say that, because I've only done that once. By spamming X. I think we did good, considering the fact that I had a bot that went 0-4 on me. Like, that sucks. Alright. So I'm definitely not going to keep playing these people, because I'm just going to lose because I have a bot. Alright, so we didn't get any wins there, so no progress towards our bounty, which is kind of meh. But that was good. I definitely got some much needed, experience against the Orochi with the Lawbringer. Hi, John. Welcome to the stream. SG is back as well. Welcome back. Welcome, welcome. Awoken is here as well. Welcome. Jimster is here on Twitch. Welcome. Thanks for joining me. We're playing some Lawbringer. Bringing down the law. Oh, man. This game, when things go right, it just makes me feel so good. Matt is here as well. Welcome, welcome. You... Someone stole the Lawbringer from me. All right. I guess we can't play the same class? Well, damn. Davi is here. Back again. Welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back. A Twig is here. Did you know that Twig was here yesterday or last stream as well? A Twig? There's Twig and A Twig. Both of you. First Four Honor stream? Awesome, Matt. Hope you enjoy yourself. We're supposed to be playing with the Lawbringer, but Trey225 took it from me. Bastard. Adam is back as well. Welcome back, Adam. Thanks for joining me, guys. I'm a little salty. I'm not salty because I lost twice. Yeah, YouTube has been, YouTube stream stopped. God, YouTube's been wonky today. It's kind of unfortunate. I didn't want that to happen today, obviously. What? I need to watch out for the warden and these, guard breaks. They're brutal. He has to watch out for that. Trying to dodge. There we go. A good way to finish people off is to go for the guard break. What? Did anyone see those memes? They just happened. And I'm not happy about them. I literally executed him, and then the game lagged, and he's alive. That guy just came back from the dead. Oh, my guard break is not good enough to be trying that. Got him. Didn't lag that time, did ya? I don't think so. SG, the Lawbringer people think is underpowered. So, I really enjoy the hell out of him. Hal got the game today and hasn't played the Lawbringer yet. It is really fun. You'd be seeing me play right now, but my teammate in Brawl took it. Which is, you know, their prerogative, right? They beat me to it, but still a little salty. I should have parried that instead. There's a great combo with Kensei that I need to learn that I haven't taken the time to learn. Ah, shit. Whoa! Whoa! Shit! I took my hand off the right stick. That was a mistake. I think Trey's got him. Looks like Trey knows what he's doing with the Lawbringer, so that's good. Gonna revive me? Oh, Trey! What a move. Man, he went for the... What is that? I don't know that you can poke people just... Oh, wait, no, you can. That was a sprinting RT. That's what that was. A sprinting heavy. You guys saw that, right? How many twigs are there? I think there's 3 twigs. Damn. That's coming at me. Heh. Can't let him do those little combos. Oh, trying to parry. I don't know if it's my connection or this guy's connection. There we go. See, the Kensei is pretty chill. Me and Trey are a good team. Woo! Yes! Beautiful. Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome. Looks like the stream's filling up. It took a little while because YouTube is being weird. But there's another win. That's good. It's with the Kensei, which... I mean, I like the Kensei. I think the Kensei is pretty good. If they didn't change anything from the open beta, then the Kensei has got some significant buffs. I'm trying to lead my samurai to win this... that specific... place right there. Damn it. Well, I lost a good teammate there. All right. Let's hop back in our 2v2s. There's Sam. Yeah, I guess you realized I was streaming. I got to get on Mr. Maddie's podcast. Yeah, I've been on there before. It's just I'm definitely really busy with For Honor. But I think once things slow down a bit, I'll see if they need another guest. Hi, Timzo. Welcome. Too unique as well. Welcome, welcome. Punjabi, hi from New Zealand. Wow, that's across the world. Welcome. Yeah, Kensei is really fun. Orc Hunter says their favorite is Berserker. Yeah, Berserker, man. It's tough to stop a Berserker that goes into their unblockable. You just have to, like, back up or land a clutch parry. I'm going to go ahead and cancel and re-queue, see if that fixes thing. What's my opinion on the maps? I think the maps are awesome. I was so happy to see that they got more maps in this game on launch than what was in the beta. I feel like it's all too often that you play these betas that are very close to the release of a game, and it's like too similar to where you're like, eh, you know, there wasn't anything new to look forward to, but there's enough to look forward to new in this game, I've found. So, Captain JSH, it's been very long. Welcome back. Thanks for joining me. All right, we got a Berserker on my team. Cool. You think Orochi's OP, Jetman? I think Orochi is a little tough until you figure him out. I think Orochi is tough to deal with slower characters for sure. It's very hard to deal with that, you know, left, right, up, you know, those combos. It's tough. But I mean, like, if you start pounding them, they can't do anything. What difference do clans make, and what do they do, Adam? Well, really nothing. to be honest with you, the faction war is just a mini game. it's not anything that that affects the actual gameplay. Oh, damn. Lawbringer versus Lawbringer. Here we go. Captain JSH, yes, we will be doing kind of a substream. Oh, they also have a Shugoki. Holy shit. This is going to be really interesting. I have not played against an enemy Shugoki in like a 1v1 scenario, so hopefully things don't go terrible. Jim, I really like this game, For Honor. I'm dedicating a lot of my channel and streaming time this week, obviously, because it's launched. It's pretty much exclusive. It is exclusively to For Honor because I'm loving the hell out of the game. But I really like it. I really do. Hi, Tegan. Welcome back. Game's going great. It's going great playing the Lawbringer. Oh, shit. Oh! Damn, I already got a shit ton of damage on him. I'm gonna try to flip him over my back. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's gonna happen. That's how they get health back, believe it or not. I should probably try to focus on my parries. He's just gonna keep doing this, isn't he? So look, he got health back. Can I not block that? Yeah, I'm gonna get beat by this guy. So, it's an unblockable. So the Shugoki has, I think, the first attack that it gets hit by, it ignores it completely. So essentially, you have to be really careful. This Berserker should, in theory, oh, he's just gonna keep spamming this. There's a way. I'm sure there's a way to counter this guy. If there's not, then he needs to be nerfed, but we'll see. It's too early, I think. Hi, Red Panda. Welcome back. Yeah, CSI Medieval, for sure. Yeah, we're hot on the trail. That's a great combo to use on this guy. You know, I could revive me. We could just gank this fuck. Yeah, Super Weeb is not to be fucked with. All right. That was good. Thank you. Way to go. Way to go, Berserker. He handled that shit. All right. Now it's Lawbringer versus Lawbringer. Oh, shit. Goddamn. Well, he kind of fucked me, didn't he? No superstition. Oh my god, he did it again! There we go. Finally. He's gonna do it again? No, oh my god, that's triggering. Is that all he knows how to do? Seems like it. Unless he's just memeing. He's gonna do it again. There we go. Huh. Can you stop it? Are you serious? This guy's memeing. Oh! No. I could have sworn I parried that one. Okay. Go, Shugoki, go! Oh no, Shugoki's not on my team. Wait, what? Oh, they're hitting each other. Yeah, Super Weeb. He's a problem. He's a problem. Problem child. Is he like bad attack? My best bet is probably to try to push him off. Like right now? Get off, big fuck. Goodbye. Haven't seen the anaconda squeeze. What do you mean by anaconda squeeze? Oh, shit. Oh, he's running. Go for him, Berserker lad. Go for him. Oh, don't you do that shit. Get him, Berserker. Yeah. Yeah. You got him. Yeah! Woo! Way to go. Good fight. Good fight. Good fight. Thought he was losing it there.
Round four.
Oh, he did the same thing to me. I was going to try to do it to him because memes. He clearly doesn't know, like, anything about his class. He's trying to do that same move. And I'm just going to keep parrying it. No honor! No honor! Oh! No honor! I won't fall for that one again. Poor guy. That guy knows he doesn't know what he's doing with that character. Either that or he's purposefully memeing. Oh boy. Hate to see it. Yep, the bear hug gives HP back. Absolutely, dude. It's brutal. Ugh. It's brutal. Alright, round five versus the big guys. Am I having troubles with the server? I was, Hansen, but things seem to be good now. So.
Round five.
Okay. I know to just be patient with this guy, first off. Like, don't get hit by that shit. Nope. Don't get hit by me. Oh, he has low health when he misses that. I remember that. There we go. Unblockable. He fell for that shit, didn't he, guys? Got him. Stuck him like a pig. Like the fat pig he is. Beautiful. I'm tempted to just no honor this shit. Oh, yeah. We beat him.
Hey.
You've been here for like 30 seconds. Yeah.
Don't bite it.
Sorry.
Don't be.
That's a ring pop.
Double stitch tape hurt.
Really?
Look at it. It peeled my skin.
Okay. We'll get you some different tape. All right. You say hi. Everyone say hi. Got a ring pop? I don't remember the last time I saw one of those. Oh. I'm not going to... I'm probably going to bite it. I don't want to bite it.
You always bite it.
All right. Let me put my helmet on.
I have nothing to do. Can I pull up a chair and watch you play?
Yeah, you can pull up a chair.
Okay. I'm going to grab my phone.
All right. So I got a level 2 helmet, which is pretty dank. Let's go ahead and dismantle this helmet. I think I'm going to try and stick with this guy. Is this guy... Oh, no. It's going to kick us out anyways. I'm just going to try. I'm just going to try because he's pretty good. I like this berserker. I wouldn't want to play him, basically. Okay. Is my girlfriend a gamer too? She has an Xbox.
I occasionally
plays the games. All right. Let me deploy some. Oh, he already left. Damn it. All right. So let me go ahead and attack that location. And it's not gonna matchmake anyway. So let's just reset that. Okay. So 4 wins. Got 4 wins on our brawl. Working through it. Lawbringer or Fat Samurai? Definitely Lawbringer. But, I mean, the Fat Samurai is really hard to play, DMV. Welcome, Gomi. Welcome to the stream.
A female.
Okay. A grill. A grill. There's a grill. See, Gomi. Gomi says, your grill fine. SG, if and when you want to do that, that's super generous. I appreciate that. You can check that on Twitch. Maybe I should start putting that in my YouTube stream description. So you guys can do that if you want to. But if you do want to donate, it's through PayPal, and the link is on my Twitch channel. Maybe one of my mods can go over there, grab it, and post it in this chat. That would be swell. What is For Honor like gameplay-wise? It's multiplayer melee combat. It's got a full-fledged story, which I started today. I'm going to be uploading some of that tomorrow. So... Is this the same girlfriend that I have from the Fallout days? It is.
No, it's a different one.
No.
He's had many girlfriends.
Oh, you want to see your arm? You want to show your arm?
Yeah. Let me get up for this, though.
All right. Show it real quick. Oh, we're playing against Last Baby Jesus. There it is. A fresh tattoo of Oscar. Looks great. Working says, why are you hitting on his girlfriend when you can't pull her? Or you can't pull her. LOL. The memes. Yo, what's her inst? Let's pretend we don't know what he's referring
what
to. Inst, like, what's yo, what's her institution? What else starts with inst?
Round one.
Instigate?
Instigate? It doesn't work.
No.
It doesn't work. All right. All right. Let's go, last baby Jesus. We got a weeb. Oh, fuck. Gonna try to push me off. Oh, that was close. Come here. Come here. I want to poke you. Damn it. Ah, she's weaving too hard. I need to back up. She's trying to rush me down here. Okay, there we go. Oh, no honor. No honor. No honor. Woo! Boom. So it's no honor whenever when you're playing with multiple people and it starts out as just like a 1v1 scenario and then the other person just comes and tries to kill the person you're trying to kill. Or it can happen to you. You can be a receiver of the no honor and it's not fun. But landing that ever since I saw that guy do that, that's in my repertoire, guys. I'm just going to start doing that. Oh my god, this guy! Oh my god, I didn't even get hit. Poor guy. I feel like I want to uphold the honor. No, 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 don't run. I'm not going to come get you. I'll chill. I'll let this warden. You come on, warden. Shit. While I wait. Okay. Can't bite it. I'm not going to bite it. There we go. Yes! Ha-ha! Boom!
Round three.
Insta-grill. Yeah, it's a great tattoo. I think she did. The artist did a fantastic job. Stop it, Nobushi. Shit. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, it's not gonna go. It's not going well, stream. Oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck you, bitch! Oh, I wanna push her off the side. Alright. Get him, warden. Get him. Yes. Did a little emote there. I know, he's confident. He's cocky, he's confident. I tried to get some parries off right there, but I just wasn't able to. Shit. She's mastered the Nobushi spam, guys. That's what's happened here. Oh, he's dead. Ew, that was gross. Yes, Leggett. Yeah, she has been branded. Or it's a brand in progress.
Round four.
Doesn't make sense. None at all. Hold up! Come here! Come here! I'm gonna get you! Oh, shit. That didn't work out, guys. Oh. Oh, he parried me. Unexpected parry. Oh, God. Looks like our cockiness has gotten the best of us. Okay. Baby Jesus is dead, so that's good. The last baby Jesus. Is that? Yeah, last baby Jesus. Go, warden, go! Make up for me. Having a really terrible last round after having... Last two rounds after having the perfect round against this Kensei. Come on. Come on, warden. Keep spamming. Keep spamming. Yes! That was good. Thank you, warden. I wish you could do a little dance as an emote.
My thanks.
Thank you. He even revived me at the end. Wow.
It's very... What? Is it the top? Wow, your teeth are like blue from the ring.
Are my teeth blue?
Look at me.
No, I don't think so.
No.
Nope. Like, what's that... What is that movie?
With the
movie with... I'm thinking like they like have blue blood and like blue. I don't know what I'm talking about. Never mind. Whew, that was good. Shugoki Wacky Chan. Wacky Chan. Oh man, I don't know. I don't think we can relate. Okay, that guy left. That warden's like, I'm too good for this lobby. I'm gonna leave. Let's go ahead and requeue as well. Wacky Chan. That gives Jackie Chan a bad name. Really bad name. Oh, man. Let's go matchmaking. Let's go.
I don't know. I was
going to
go get it, but it's really cold outside. It's like 47.
Might have to actually talk to the people. Not for yours, but
for mine, I think.
What'd you order?
Bigger
stuff. Probably won't fit.
What is Kensei? Callie, Kensei is one of the Vanguard classes. I wish I could show you. I wish I could access my my heroes from this menu, but I guess I can't. Oh. Uh-oh. That was the error that was happening earlier. Come on, Xbox. Get your shit together. The Shugoki is a glass cannon. The Shugoki is just something I need to learn. I think that's really it. You know? Same with the Valkyrie. I mean, if a Valkyrie comes at me, I'm going to be pretty terrified.
That's a good fish joke.
A good fish joke? Grant's got a good fish joke. Everyone gather around. Press the touchpad. Well, Kevin, I wish I had a touchpad on my Xbox. I know what you're talking about. You can't, though, from that menu. You have to... It doesn't work from that menu. It's weird. Is the Valkyrie better than the Lawbringer? The Valkyrie is really fast. That's the thing. GX, welcome back. Gavin, right? Please?
Oh, that's wrong. It's gonna
stop. I know. Wait, I think I can know. I know this. Because he generously donated to me recently. Dun, 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 dun. Gareth.
Oh, you got it wrong.
I got it wrong. I'm sorry, Gareth. Welcome back. Okay. Oh, we got another Shugoki. And a level 20 Orochi, all right. But we have a level 20 Berserker on our team, so we should be good. Look at that dank helmet on that Berserker. That's like some spiky horns. Look at that. Look at that. My guy's intense too, though. He's massive and he has a pole axe. I am intense. That's what I'm trying to say. 11. Aiden, I'm going to be streaming For Honor tomorrow. All this week, we're going to be streaming For Honor.
Round one.
Knight of Lightning, welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here. All right, we got an Orochi. Remember that those Orochi tactics, guys? Hopefully this person does some similar stuff so I can meme. Oh! Okay, I'm pretty sure I parried that. But I guess not. I'm pretty positive he was going to back up and do a little leave attack. Oh, he just got out of the way there. Ah, I fucked up there. Trying to get these parries off. I should probably be pushing him a little more. It's not smart to let him do that, you know? To just... Let him hit those side-to-side combos on me over and over and over. All right, here we go. Shugoki. Ah! I need to remember that I can parry that. It's unbelievably slow, so it's a little intimidating. Right? Yeah. I shouldn't try to parry that, actually. I should just get out of the way. I'm dead. That's gross. We're getting some good Shugoki practice, though. Shugoki practice. Well, Knight, I would just block, but my character's all about parrying. He literally... What is my teammate doing? Go run and go get me. Get me. Get me. Run and go get me. Run and go get me! Okay, he threw him off. That was good. But he's about to lose to this... Orochi. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Maybe I spoke too soon. Is he gonna clutch it? You're running out of your... Ah, he ran out of it. Assassin be assassin here. He should have revived me. They revived. Come on. If they do it, we should be able to do it. Yeah, I guess he does. Wang is back. Welcome back. I guess he does, you know, want to, what is it, like, fight for honor? It's not fight for honor. That's the name of the game. Silly. He wants to die or something. Whatever the damn. This fucking Orochi, man, is pissing me off. Die, motherfucker. I should throw him into the water. I'm just gonna do this shit. Yeah. Too fast, man. Too fast. You could definitely tell when someone has more experience in this game versus, you know, the alternative. Oh, that was good. That was some good shit right there. I didn't know there were spikes right there. This is a ring pop. Yeah. Yeah, don't be weirded out. Yes! Oh, shit. He was going for the revive. But then he got met. All right. Come on. Come on, bro. Ah, don't get... That's just dirty. Yeah. That was a great, great decapitation there. How do you make an octopus laugh with 10 tickles? All right, I did shit that round. That was terrible. It's only uphill from here, guys. Only uphill. Gotta keep it positive. Got the body count feat. Body count is the best for Dominion. All right. I still gotta, we gotta keep pounding this position. If you are Samurai, make sure and deploy your war assets right there. Okay. I don't want to stay in this lobby because I don't want to keep losing. I think I could have done better, but.
Okay.
Shorts look really blue. I've never seen them that blue.
Shorts are blue, indeed.
Can I explain how the Lawbringer's Protected Revive works? So DMV, you have to have that feat unlocked. That's only in game modes where the feat is, you know, when you can, where you can have feats. So number one, you have to have the feat unlocked. I think it's like a level 2 or level 3. So once you have it unlocked, it absolutely works. Literally, you run up and revive somebody. If you're getting hit, it still goes through. You keep reviving. Yeah, the guard breaks are brutal. Very brutal. Thank you, Matt. I appreciate that. That's very kind of you. Yes, I am a weeb. Knight of Lightning. I know you are literally a knight and your name is Knight, but, you know, that's just too bad, mate. All right, so we got a Raider. A Raider and Lawbringer. Hopefully this match goes better than the last match. There's overhead plane repping the Vikings. Gonna crush me, mate. It's good because, you know, the Vikings are actually a little intimidating compared to you Knights. Ha! I'm just throwing some salt in the in the old never-ending battle. Excuse me. You can tune a piano, but you can't tune a fish. Oh boy, that's impressive. If you're not just copy pasting, that's way to go. Way to go. Proud to call yourself a Weeburai. Weeburai. That even sounds like
round one.
Some kind of other language. Vikings suck and are drunks. Wow, that's really judgy.
What
you gonna do about that, buddy? What you gonna do about that, buddy? Come here, guy. Oh, I hear some Viking. This guy is getting a little dangerous. Yeah. There's something about the Lawbringer, I need to read up on it a little bit, where certain attacks just kind of push you over the edge in terms of
in terms of, oh shit, my guy's getting losing a little bit here. Then knock you over. Like, if you reach a certain combo. Shit. Yeah, I know you need a revive, motherfucker. I'm already here. What are you gonna do about it? Hmm? No superstition. Ha! Revived him. Memes! Oh, she's gonna kill me! Oh, he picked her up! Oh my god, that was brutal! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Got the clutch revive in there. That was great. That was great. Oh, man. Hitman's here. Welcome back, sir. Thanks for joining me. Round two. Us knights are simply superior in every way possible. I just can't get on board with that, dude. Uh-oh. Escalating. Okay. Well, I let her get the best of me two times. Oh, shit. Back up. Back up. Back up. Ah, I shouldn't have attacked right there. Did he get her? Yeah, he got her. Ooh. That was a great move there. Oh shit, back up, dude. Back up, dude. Dude, back up. Nice job. Blocking her shit. Yeah, just get away from her, dude. Oh, that was a nice counter. Oh, no, no, no. Don't get hit by that poison shit. That's what you need to avoid. And she's back. Yeah. Woo. Good shit. How did I meet my grill? I met my grill on the Tinder. Round three. I missed. Going for the super badass screaming attack. Oh, how do you avoid that? That was cheese. Cheese sandwich. Right there. Oh. Didn't feel that. I mean, that didn't feel good. He definitely felt it. Oh, I didn't get him. I've been missing with those lately. Ha! Didn't think I was gonna get that one, huh? Oh, he got out of the way? What? No, no. Block. Come on. I feel like I'm... This person is dictating the flow of battle, and it's not good. That's not what I wanted to do. Fucking jam it. Mmm. Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing as good as this raider is doing. I'm letting this Kensei control me. It's BS.
Did you close that door?
Okay. That person... Oh, I can be revived. Okay. This was nobody's gun. Oh, I picked the wrong revive, my bad. Whew. Yes, happy Valentine's Day, stream. Yeah! Thank you. Thanks. You literally carried me. His back must hurt. That was good. Good. That was good right there. I'm enjoying these brawls. Kind of a little bit of a different strategy. You know, than just the typical duel or obviously Dominion. Because that's a whole different thing. All right, let's go ahead and deploy our assets right there. Oh, these guys want to stay? Come on, J. Lucas. Come on. Come on. We could do it. We can beat War King and Doritos. We can do it. Doritos the warrior. Anthony, I'm going to wait a little bit longer. I'm going to keep playing just by myself. I think there's a different dynamic there when I'm talking to someone else. A1 Rager, welcome, welcome. There are three new warriors, the Lawbringer, the Valkyrie, and the Shugoki. And I'm playing one of them. I'm playing the Lawbringer, so you'll get to see that. Yes, indeed. There it is, the big menacing Lawbringer. We're playing Riverford Knight. Yeah, so I got to play the campaign today. I was talking about that a little bit earlier, and it's really cool. There's a lot more of it than I thought there was. There's 20 missions, three chapters and 20 missions. So it's crazy. Going to be plenty of Let's Play to do. I'm going to try to get, so let's do a little math here. If we do three missions per Let's Play episode, then there's 20 missions, then that means there's going to be seven Let's Play episodes, which is pretty decent. You know, that's not getting out of control crazy, which is how I'd prefer it, right? I don't want it to take forever to get through a Let's Play. Tuna Maker, welcome, welcome. Thanks for joining me. Are we having a discussion on... Okay, so Orochi, Conqueror, you guys are memeing. Callie and Derek. Can't wait to see the Samurai campaign. Yeah, should be really cool. Should be really cool. That's the last campaign, I think. It's the third chapter. So we'll get to it. We'll get to it. I'll probably record a good amount on my off day on Thursday.
Round one.
Okay. How does that person shine in the intro there? That's what I want to know. Okay, we hit each other. I'm a what? Vampires are shiny? Yeah, that's a good meme. All right, this person's running. I don't want them to do anything cheesy to me, so I'm gonna get some distance. Oh, please don't gank. Okay, good. Being a good weeb. We're getting a little close here. Oh no, he's ganking! Shit. Oh no. Yes! Oh no. Oh no! No honor! No, it's fine. I usually do the same thing. The sounds I make when you're not looking are amusing. That's funny. Is the story mode an actual decent story for each warrior? I've played three missions so far and it's all been Warden. So I can't really tell. From what I've heard, they do kind of switch around. So that's kind of nice, right? What are you doing? Trying to come at me? Oh, you see that combo, guys? Holy shit. What are you gonna do? Where are you going, huh? Oh! She's being taken to town. Whatever that means. Yeah, no honor, motherfucker. That's right, Raider. We're on the same wavelength, dude. Oh, no. Oh, okay, good. He's blocking. He's playing a little defense. You guys saw that, right? Yeah, people just like to run around. Yeah, he's over there emoting. I don't know if you guys can hear it on the game volume. La 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 la. Ha 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 ha. That was a wombo, wasn't it? That was a crazy wombo. Sometimes I pull off these wombos and I don't know how I'm doing it. A wombo is a combo. Like a dank combo where you're like, damn, that was dank, you know? Not everything I do is dank. That's a little conceited. It's a little too cocky. Oh, this guy doesn't like me. Oh, he's dead. Ah! Oh!
No honor! No honor! Alright, she thinks she's cool, but she's gonna get spiked! Or, oh, okay. Goddamn, Lucas. The extra long execution, so everyone can watch. Everyone watches. Death for everyone. Okay. Whew. We're doing good. Can't wait to get home and buy the game. Yeah. It's really fun, A1. Yeah, if you don't like the big long-range weapons, the Peacekeeper, which is what you see me fighting here, is very quick. Very quick, very deadly. And, you know, I'm having to parry her in order to combo her, or in order to stop, you know, the combos that she's pulling off. Like right here. Got her. Oh shit. Oh no! I fucked up. Shit. Wait, did we lose? I can never tell. It's 1-2. I would usually think that means we lost, but no, I don't think we lost. I think that was their first win. That was their first win.
Round 5.
Alright, here it is, all the marbles! Chloe, this is Perla, my girlfriend. Welcome to the stream. Shit. Oh, fuck, are we... Whoa. Did we just switch? Yes, he pushed him off. Did he push him off? What is that raider doing? Come on, Lucas. No! Lucas! 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 Okay, I'm not gonna die. She didn't get enough poison in me, so that's good. That's good news. Okay, they're just gonna meme. That's fine. I'll just stand here. Don't you do it! Yeah, he's emoting. Come on, dude, just gank her. She's gonna kill me! Come on, dude. Come on, Lucas. Revive me. He can revive me. It's just I'm right there and the enemy's right there, so he can't do it. Oh, just one shot right there. I kind of wish, you know, he ganked her, but it's okay. It's all right. It's cool. You only use Warden in The Last Samurai you unlock. Oh, okay. That's cool. Yeah, The Last Samurai you unlock is... Was it the Orochi, probably? I believe that's what you're talking about. Alright. That was good. I doubt these people stay in the match unless they want to get beat again. Sorry, do you want to bite this? Or allow you to bite this? Yeah, they left. Lol. That's a bite. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Oh, man, that is just pure sugar.
It is.
Ugh. It's almost too much.
But you never have a lot of sugar, so...
Yeah, I'm good. Okay. Jetman mostly played Warden, Orochi, and Ibushi. That's solid. I played Raider, which was, I think, the least played class in the beta or something. I saw something on the subreddit that said that. So debuff resistance, is that even good? Well, this is just like, literally this is just stuff that applies to, I feel like people don't use enough debuffs in Dominion. I'll keep both helmets, it's fine. All right. Ah, there's nobody in my lobby, they all left me. All right, the turn ended, let's see what happened. Hopefully the weebs regain territory. Uh-huh. Yeah. So we gained that territory that I was fighting for, but we're still losing. Son of a bitch. All right, I need to win 3 more brawls. So let's keep grinding these brawls.
We decided on ring pops for Valentine's Day dinner. We actually did that last night, but yes. We'll go with that. Yeah, we celebrated our second year anniversary last night. 'Twas good. A good meal. Good hearty meal. Great garlic mashed potatoes. Bread for days. Actually, I didn't have enough bread. I was disappointed in my bread. They were stingy on the bread.
You had more loaves the last time.
Yeah. They were. You could tell that she was like, our waitress was passing by. Come on. Oh, my God. Stop memeing. Our waitress was passing by the table multiple times, saw there was no bread, just thought it was okay. I guess she thought that was okay. I didn't think it was okay. So, yeah. All right. What do I do here? All right. What should I do in the meantime? I'll do a PvP 1v1, but that's what that is, right? Yeah, PvP, 25 takedowns. That's a long... Okay, looks like we're memeing. All right, let me see. I'm going to go ahead and turn off the game footage, and then we'll... I'm going to restart the game, because that's memes right there. People. Right there. I don't know what... Yeah, I don't know what Derek's talking about. We have nothing but teleport bread for 3 days. What does that mean? Garlic mashed potatoes and French bread. Yeah, I don't know what kind of bread it was, but their butter has like sugar.
It's so good.
Yeah, their butter is like the sugary blend of greatness, and it's amazing. Yes, Corey, we celebrated yesterday. So, yeah, celebrated, and you were working today anyway. So. Yeah. Yep. All right. Come on. Let's work matchmaking. Hopefully things are bad. I mean, hopefully things are good, not bad. Because they were bad earlier.
I am a good man.
All right. Thanks for coming by, Chloe. Hope to see you soon. All right. 2v2 brawls. There we go. Just need a little... Oh, okay. Need to put the game footage back on. No, Anthony's not going. He's just saying bye to someone else. Oh, memers suck. I played this person before. Huh. I think I played him in the beta. I don't remember them at all. Oh, memers suck is on my team, and he's playing the Shugoki. Did you hear that I quick dank on For Honor? What is a quick dank?
I don't know what that means. I'm asking these days. I don't know the lingo.
Yeah, what's the lingo these days, guys? What's the quick dank? I don't know what the quick dank is. Wombo Zombo got to get that combo. Indeed. Agreed. Yes, it is annoying when people spam the bleeding effect. Agreed.
Round one.
The bleeding effect of the Nobushi and the Peacekeeper is just fucking terrible. Ah! That was too early. Premature. Unblockable. Didn't see that one coming, did you, mate? Oh, no. Oh no. He buried me. He buried me. Whoa, what happened there? Oh! Get up, fool! Shit! Okay, he's out of stamina. Come here! Come here, boy! This is a really awkward fight here. Very awkward. I see that my person on my team got wrecked, so that's great. Looks like he got pushed into the... Or, no, maybe that's an execution. This person is very cautious. don't know why they're not coming at me. Yes. Okay. All right, it's little weeb time. No, you son of a bitch! You fucking bitch! He's gonna go run off the side here. God damn it! Wait, who said the poleaxe causes bleeding? I don't know. I didn't. If I did say that, I didn't mean it, because I know that it doesn't. Army of twigs. Army of twigs. Yeah. That's right. Nice little combo there. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, I need to watch out for this. It's just gonna keep escalating. No, go over to the spike wall again. Please. I beg you, go over to the spike wall. Yeah, get right there. You know, like, there. Wait, what? 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 God damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that is so triggering. Oh, man. I had her. I had her scream. Oh. That is the worst. That is literally the worst. Maybe my Shoguki can pull it off. No. Fuck that, man. This is just not even fair.
Round three.
Maybe my rechargeable batteries need replacing. Alright. Okay, you blocked that. Getting sloppy. This person really... Okay. Parried my unblockable. That's fine. And I'm out of stamina, so I can't follow up. This is just a shitty match. Especially after that happening. Pretty sure she's behind me. I guess they're just fighting behind us. Yeah. I haven't landed that move in a while. There we go. This guy is extremely patient. I feel like people lose their patience by this point. He just wants to hit that guard break. Well, he's lucky because my Shugoki, I guess, doesn't know how to play their character. And my controller died. Happened to you during BF1 today? Yeah, it just sucks. It just sucks. One star. One star, Ubisoft. Not a good match. Not a good match. Okay. All right. I've already got the level 2 Fraser Mac. I want to play these guys again. I don't think they're that good. Personally. All right. Let's see. Can I do anything? I don't need to defend that one. I think we need to take back. What is that, a deathmatch? That far left one. All right. If you're a samurai, put your war assets there. All right. Come on, Reckless ADC. You know you want it. You know you want this. This rematch here. Whew. Okay. Hopefully this person doesn't play Shugoki again. Maybe they will. Is it Shoguki or Shugoki? I don't know. I thought I had it the right way, but then I definitely was not saying it correctly. Okay, good. Playing the Orochi. That makes me feel better. I'm definitely playing that warden made me realize how offensively I've been trying to play the Lawbringer. I don't know. It's good to kind of mix it up, I think. I might turn the music back on, since it actually doesn't seem to be a problem in our streams. All right, here it is, the really patient warden. There we go. Hit him with that. Oh my god. Gamer suck on my team. This is not helping. I'm out of stamina. I know he likes to guard break. Got him. Shit. There we go. That's what I wanted. Please don't hurt me. I'm just... Yeah. Yeah, I should have expected that. I shouldn't have executed right there. When do I think that... Oh, no. Please don't tell me that Memer Suck left. Because that means I'm just going to lose this match. Okay, good. When do I think the next Fallout game will be out? Oh, boy. Round King. Two. It's going to be a while. So don't get your hopes up. Yeah. I wouldn't expect it anytime soon. 5 years? I mean... That's just to not get your hopes up, right? That's a not get your hopes up estimate right there. Is that like a... Just a thing that Orochi do? Or is that a combo? Tell me. Orochi in chat. You guys play Orochi. Oh. Is this guy coming over to gank or is he just watching? Okay. That's just gross. Okay, she parried it. That was pretty impressive. Do it again. Ah, I hate the guard break of the Orochi. Yes, the new Elder Scrolls should come first. I mean, that just makes sense. That's a combo?
Thank you.
Yeah, Elder Scrolls. The Elder Scrolls. The old they're really old, so we call them Elder. Oh, I got revived? Holy shit. I got revived. I wasn't even paying attention. That's what she gets. Thank you. Thank you, Memer Suck. Thank you so much. That's a light attack twice. Yeah, it is harder to parry the light attacks. That's also a consideration. He blocked it. That was pretty good. He's trying to throw me off. I didn't parry that? Okay. Okay, he backed up. Smart. Damn it. I want to hit that attack. Good parry. Good parry. I'll give him that. Setting people up for long combos is what I did with a raider, and sometimes it worked. Other times, not. Obviously. Oh, man, you gotta feel bad about that. I gotta thank that other Lawbringer I played for that little trick there. That was probably not pleasant for him. Well, the problem with that red panda is that assumes that I don't know, that there's going to be a spinoff. It's like, you're right. Maybe it makes sense that there's going to be a spinoff. But they would, Bethesda would need to, you know, get that done, right? So that happens every fucking time when you play an Orochi. It's actually not impressive. You guys do that every time. If you play Orochi, just know that you're not cool. And you do it every time. And it sucks. And it's real bad. Meh. Oh yes, I am well aware of the army of twigs. Well aware. They are ever present.
Round five.
It would be pretty fantastic if the Game of Thrones cast was playing Forerunner. This guy does the same stuff every time. I probably do the same stuff too, so. I wish I could. I guess that would be a little cheesy. I think he's trying to parry it. Okay, memers suck. Got that godforsaken Orochi. All right, we won in an intense final match. We got him. Usually that doesn't work. Usually it's like if you lose a game to a group, at least it's been in my experience, and you try to, you know, play them again, it's probably because I get a little too emotional. I'm like, oh, I'm going to get some revenge. But, well, ZeniMax is actually the parent company of Bethesda. So ZeniMax Online Studios, they're both owned by ZeniMax. Bethesda and ZeniMax Online Studios, both of those developers are owned. I think it's a little more complicated than that. I don't want to act like I know 100%. Part of me wants to say that ZeniMax owns Bethesda Publishing, and underneath Bethesda Publishing is Bethesda Softworks, the developer, and ZeniMax Online Studios, the developer. I believe. I always have to explain that because I feel like people don't take into account. They're like, fuck Bethesda. It's like, okay, well, which one are we talking about? I mean, you really can't say fuck Todd Howard and his, you know, and his development team, because that's just ridiculous. Unless you're really salty. Wow, Ghost Rider, that's some real schmoozing going on. What is that called? If you love your fans, play a class. That's like, what is that, like blackmail or something? I don't know what that is. What I found useful playing as Hiroshi. Is that a meme, A1?
Round one.
Did that just go over my head? Yeah, they did nail New Vegas. I think New Vegas was great. Ha. That makes me feel good. No, please don't. Please don't. Can you stop, please? Fuck. Oh, yes, I got her. Fuck you. Okay, they blocked up. I guess that's my fault. Gonna do it again? Yeah, that's just gross. I hate that. Can you interrupt any part of that combo? Does anyone know? I feel like you can't. That's like an ultimate stun lock. Fuck you, Orochi. Come on, memers. Get her. Get that bitch. Yes. No. Yes. Don't let her hit that cheeky combo. Woo! Good. That was good.
Ooh.
I don't think a New Vegas 2 would be a good idea. They need to go somewhere else. You know the drill, dude. If you're gonna guard break me and then run into that combo, you know the drill. You know what's gonna happen. Maybe he doesn't know. Maybe I just got too much faith in this guy. That's brutal. I know exactly what you're gonna do, bitch. Don't try that shit. Okay, apparently I don't. Apparently I've learned nothing. Okay, remember last time stream when that worked? I was able to stick her and throw her over my back. Just press block when I shield, see the shield come up. I actually think that the block counter timing is worse than the parry timing. I think the parry is a lot easier. Oh god damn it. Are you serious? I'm spamming it. It didn't work. It didn't work. I'm spamming it. Yeah, I don't know what's next for Fallout. It's very hard to guess. Because, you know, New Orleans is pure speculation. At least I don't think it's substantial enough. Yes, carry me, memer suck. Out Orochi the Orochi, please, because I don't know how to do it with the Lawbringer. I can handle the Orochi with Kensei and Raider, no problem. No, what I'm saying, Ghost Rider, is that it's like the actual game itself. The yes, carry me to victory. The timing for X on a guard break to counter it is wonky. Like, it's harder to do than a parry, in my opinion. Well, Derek, I think regardless if I want to see, I definitely want to play a new Fallout. I mean, that'd be great, but regardless, there's going to be a new Fallout. 100%. So we're gonna see it no matter what. Does this guy know he has an unbreakable guard break? I don't think he does. Damn it, I need to kind of mix that up. Stick him. He's too close. Stick him. Yes! I'm gonna go ahead and small combo here. This Orochi knows that she's got my number. She knows that once I kill this goddamn warden, that she's gonna jab her bullshit into me. Oh, no! No. Cancel. Cancel, they have no honor. She has no honor. Oh, yeah, thank you. That was my Orochi. Sweet, that's great. Yeah, look at that 5-1. Thank you, memers. Goodness, that's helping me. If the first top hit lands, the second's guaranteed. The first top hit. Is there a top hit on that combo? I kind of want to just like set up a custom match, put on an Orochi and just like, you know, counter that combo, because that shit sucks. It's on point on PC. Yeah, I mean, I like to believe that it's more difficult. I don't like it on console. All right, I have one more brawl win, so let's go and get it. Cheese Wolf, welcome. My favorite class. It's hard to say so far. I've split my time pretty evenly between Kensei, Raider, and Lawbringer. So, it's hard to say. Perla is memeing on the floor right now.
You're memeing.
Okay. I got my Lawbringer to 14. That's pretty sick. Hello, JV2K27 Team Gameplay. Wow. That might be a top keck today, guys. That's quite the name. That is quite the name. The Orochi is your go-to A1? Yeah, it's kind of frustrating. I think it was I think it was the most played. Actually, their Orochi was the most played in the beta, according to like some chart that someone made. I think they just collected who they were playing, and then it was a big enough sample size to kind of, you know, make that judgment. But I really like the Kensei too. Kensei's really good. I don't trust it. Okay. I don't know if they're not paying attention or what. Oh! Okay, well, I just beat an Orochi to death. But I think that's because they weren't paying attention. So I'm not going to, like, I'm not going to say much about that one, because you know what it needs to show is, like, I can't tell. Okay, so that's my enemy. Okay, these guys have been having a real slow battle here. There's only one bar of health missing out of both of them. It's like, dudes. I guess I killed the Orochi pretty quickly, so makes sense. Oh! My man, that was dank! Beautiful. Way to go.
Round two.
Yeah, Orochi everywhere. It's kind of disgusting. All right.
No superstition.
No.
Ad mortem in
vicus. What are you gonna do about that, buddy? Huh? Okay. You seem a little angry. He doesn't know what I'm doing. Yes! I love it when that works out. Ah, I was trying to hit him off. Please don't come over and gank me. I'm gonna be kind of pissed. Oh, you're going off. Bye. She was waiting for me. No, no. I'm just spamming B against this bitch. You guys know it. Even though this person I don't think was trying to pull off the combo. Excuse me. My after kill faces need to be chips. I do get intense. This is true. This is true. All right, Red Panda, thanks for coming by. Hope to see you soon again. Sean, welcome, welcome. What's my favorite class so far? I really like a few classes. Oh, God. Here's the bullshit, guys. What are you going to do about it? Mm-hmm. What are you going to do about it? She's gonna keep doing whatever the fuck that is. This person isn't even pulling off the combo. They're just doing something else. I don't know what they're doing. All right, she got a little revenge there. That's fine. I think I got this raider. Unless they just had a bad round against me, because they just killed us. They just murdered us. Okay, so I got three takedowns in these two rounds. Three rounds. Just got my death
round
there.
Four.
I have the skills to create a phase group. Forerunner phase group. That's funny. Get out of the way, dude. Shit. So he's running away now. Too late. Okay, now he's going to attack me. No? Okay. Alright. Going for the guard break. Come on. Let me. It's weird that I'm running into people that only want to guard break. Have you noticed this, guys? It doesn't do them very well. Like this guy. That's literally all he knows how to do. I'm running. I'm gonna go revive. Ah, I'm doing it. Doing it for the memes.
Oh my god.
The memes. Yes. Come here, Rochi. All right, piss off. That's fine. That's fine, Orochi. That was a great move by me. I'm just gonna go ahead and give myself credit for that. I want that execution. Give it to me.
Woo!
That was cheeky as fuck. Cheeky. So cheeky. Okay, that was a good game. That makes me feel less bad about the shit game that I just had last game. Okay. Completed orders as well. Got that juicy XP. Mmm, so much XP. Look at that. Level 15. Beautiful. Show off quick chat. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Quick chat. Yeah, I can show that off. I just need to not forget. I kind of want to stay in this match if these guys want to rematch. Ah, my teammate left, which means it's just going to give a bot to me, right? I think that's how it works, and I'm not down for that. Yeah, the other person left too. Okay. So we've completed Infamous Brawler. So we're going to take that off. Now, what can I do next? We could do a bunch of duels. I kind of want to do some duels. I can't really match that up with anything else, can I? No. Huh. Blaze Skirmish. Dominion AI matches. Nah, nah. Dance of Death. I need to keep that one on because that one's on from yesterday. I want to go for this Relentless Duelist. That's 1,500 XP. That's a ton. Let's do that. Let's do some more 1v1s. I'm enjoying kind of just being accountable for myself. All right. bye, 2017 Gameplay. I'll call you that. Thanks for coming by. No honor indeed, Readable. No honor. Buy other JV, exactly. Yeah, I think For Honor is really fun too, A1. Totally agreed. I think it's very fun. Oh shit, there's a Peacekeeper. Ugh. Okay. We got it. All right, SG is going to take a shower, then they'll be right back.
Have fun.
Have fun. Agreed. You want to see the Shugoki? I don't want to hop in multiplayer with the Shugoki, but I might put the Shugoki on just to show you guys
round
what it's
one.
Like. It's absolutely ridiculous, and I don't know how to play it. I don't understand it. I don't know how to counter it, so that's why you know I don't know how to play it. This person's backing up. Okay. God damn it, girl. You need to hit your shit so I can counter you. So I can parry you. You're supposed to hit those, not miss them. That throws me off. Because, you know, I'm trying to parry the side quick attack, but she's doing the side heavy. That's a good strat. I feel like that's like a fringe thing that you don't realize.
Round two.
Yeah, Jetman, that's true. Games like Injustice will probably take that crown just because of... There we go. What do you do about that?
I'm
Oh, she fucked up. She fucked up bad, and she knows it. No super stance. What just happened there? Real talk. When she runs at me, I should just do a light attack. Because I can't really... you can combo into... you can do a combo with a light attack, actually. Let's see. Yeah. You totally can. I don't know what I'm saying. But there's no, like, multiple light attack combos. That's what the point I'm trying to make. She doesn't want to fight on the edge. Okay. Are they running around the corner? Really? Or are they just hiding? I don't know what they're doing. I'm not going near the spikes. Forget about that lady. You want to go in that corner? Okay. God, fuck this person. Didn't expect that one, did ya? Ha! I don't think so. Ha! I don't think so. Whew. Sometimes the dodge didn't work even though you did the animation, says Joker Foxtrot on Twitch. That's unfortunate, yeah. It sucks when stuff like that doesn't work.
Round four.
Maybe you can scoot forward a little bit. Oh, they really wanted to get me on that one. There we go. Wait, I'm pretty sure I blocked that. Oh no, monitor off. Interesting. This is a good match though. I like having this kind of practice. Can you backstep and attack? Yeah, you can backstep and attack simultaneously. Like, if someone's, like, charging you, you can do that. But a lot of the time, there's a, what do you call it? There's, like, an unblockable attached to that. So, I just got a follower on Twitch. Thank you for that. For some reason, my notifications aren't working, like, on the stream. Usually that would work. Okay. This person's going to try to dodge my attack I've been using every single time. Probably not a good strategy, you know. No super sense. Nice one. It's that heavy one that throws me off. Good on her for using it, though. Ah, they got all of them. Fuck that heavy attack, for real. Like, fuck it. That's what's throwing me off. Because usually when I fight these peacekeepers, they do that shit with their light. There it is. Well, GG. I could have sworn I had that one. There must be some kind of combo where there's a light and then a heavy. I mean, obviously. You would assume there would be. One star, Ubisoft. One star for that match. Only one. That was not good enough. No, that was a really good match, actually. I'd be down to rematch. Let's see. Go ahead and keep pounding that that corner one right there. I want to see what combo... Oh, come on. I hate that. Ugh. Indulge me in the rematch. All right, duel. Hi, Alex. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining me. Welcome. ASG, welcome as well.
Welcome.
Rat, you've been here for a while. I apologize. I didn't say welcome. Welcome. And Shadow's back. Welcome back. You pre-ordered the game thanks to me and you love it? Awesome. I'm glad you love it. It's really fun. Yeah, A1. That would be cool. Yeah. I don't know. That's an interesting idea. That's interesting because if you have played... Oh, God. A warlord. If you've played the campaign, then you know that there's, like, bosses and stuff that have longer... bigger health bars. They have a lot more health. So... So... And, yeah, it does feel satisfying when you win those long battles. Stud Mud is here as well. Welcome. Welcome. Probably. Yeah. What? I dodged out of the way for a reason, For Honor. Shit. Aha. Didn't expect that one, did you? That was a good meme. Oh, I ran out of stamina at just the wrong time. That has a deceivingly long range. It's frustrating. Because it's like, I see him jumping, so I'm like, I'm good, I dodge, right? But I didn't dodge enough, at least. See, why doesn't that have a deceivingly long range? There we go. Back up. Out of stamina. So is Dave, so it's cool. Fuck that, I'm running. I know exactly what he's trying to do. Apparently you don't. Because I didn't. That's not what I expected. Fuck that. Why isn't the Warlord very popular? I don't know. According to what I read in the open beta, it was actually... I don't know. Out of 9, I think it was like on the lower end, like 6 or 7. Hi, Greg. Welcome.
Round 2.
Welcome to the stream. Oh, I clicked the wrong button. Oh, great. There goes my round. You like that, Dave? Ha! Oh. Running away got you nothing, Dave. Why are you on the field?
Round 3.
Okay. Makes sense. Oh my gosh. Holy shit, that was an awkward exchange there. Can you get off my shit, Dave? Fuck. Dave seemed to not be prepared for the parry, so that's good. Means I can pull it again. Dave fell over. What are you gonna do about that, Dave? Ooh!
Dave! Dave! You were so good.
Round 4. Welcome, Newt. Welcome back. Yeah, the Warlord does need some. Yeah, like Newt's commander. The Warlord does need some tactics. It's frustrating to play because they're patient, right? I think that's how the Lawbringer should be. I don't really play it like that, but yeah. No super. Come here, boy. Can't do that too many times in a row, dude. I knew it was coming. Got a good combo in there. Alright, Dave, what are we doing? Oh. He didn't like that one. Going for a dank combo there. See if I can pull him off the side. Ah, oh, wasn't off the side. Yeah! Woo! That was a good match right there. That was like a pleasing match, because that was not a super easy opponent. You could definitely tell where the Lawbringer's strengths are, though, right? Like, or maybe it's just my strengths, but it's weaknesses. Weaknesses and strengths, because you can definitely tell that the slower characters are easier. You know, the vanguards are easier to handle, except for the Kensei. The Kensei was a little bit of a bitch to handle, but like Orochi is definitely my worst enemy right now. Awesome, kings and queens, welcome. Glad you're enjoying the content. Me too. I'm really enjoying it. I've got my Let's Play episode of this campaign going up in the morning, so I hope you guys will enjoy that. Have I tried the Fat Samurai? I've tried it, and it's really hard to play. It's definitely an adjustment. So, you're currently playing Neo Metal Punks. Welcome back, Metal Punks. Thanks for joining us. Welcome. Neo, yeah, I've heard is really good. I need to get that when there's less games out, like summer. I'm definitely going to play that and stream that over summer. Jack, welcome to the stream. Welcome, glad to have you here. Yeah, this game is they call it, I think, a strategy fighting game. I don't know if that's exactly true. I don't know what goes into a strategy fighting game, but yeah, the Lawbringer can certainly throw people off of cliffs. I think that's more of a strength for anyone that has kind of the heavy hybrid, because the Lawbringer is a hybrid, so it's a mix, but. Oh my god, I'm so lucky I didn't get hit by that. Oh, fuck. Way to go, Dave. That was really good. Yeah, people complain about the Lawbringer's damage output. I don't know, man. I think if the Lawbringer gets more damage, I'll be just fine with that. If the Lawbringer gets a buff, I'll be fine. I won't be complaining. Stop it. Oh, damn, he almost turned me off. I just need to back up so I can gain my shit back. Really? Oh, you should be off, dude. Fuck that. That's what I was trying to do. Trying to get out of here. Stop it! Fuck! Stun locking my ass. See, I don't even want to fuck with him because I know that's his specialty, right? He doesn't know how to handle that, at least. That's good. Okay, he pulls the same shit every time. I'll take that. How's the single player? Only reason you would buy it. If that's the only reason you would buy it, I don't know what to say. I haven't played all of it, but I don't... From what I've played, I don't know if it's worth $60 just for single player. And welcome, other Jack. Thanks for joining me. Round three. Okay. All right. Oh, shit. Oh man, that timing. He's just spamming me. Oh no. Oh no. The timing's throwing me off. There we go. Got a nice little hit on him there. That didn't work out for me. Okay, Dave. Dave was pissed about that last round. All right, Hex. Thanks for coming by. Hope to see you soon.
Round four.
Yeah, I guess you can't spam. You can't really spam in this game unless against someone who's good, because they know how to counter it, right? Aha, Dave. What are you gonna do about that, Dave? Hmm? I like that his name's Dave. Oh my fucking god! Alright, I'm playing this guy again. That is so memes. He did that to me twice. Oh wait, that is the end of the game, right? Yeah, that's the end of the game. One star. That was so memes. Yeah, Metal Punks, if I was watching the chat the whole time, I'd die. I would lose. This game requires some freaking focus. Caleb is back. Welcome back. All right, A1, thanks for coming by. Hope to catch you soon again. Oh, man. Come on, you know you want to do it. Come on, Dave. Come on. I know we're 1-1, but I think I'm better. So there. And I'm going to vote for not a cheeky map. Oh, my God. Dave. Whew. All right. Back into the 1v1s. Back at it. With the 1v1s. I'm not getting salty. I don't know. I guess only I know when I'm getting truly salty. I haven't been salty at all this stream. Maybe a little bit with the Orochi. But like 10%. Like, it could get a lot worse. Okay, let's stick with the Lawbringer. I think 17 is the most we've had on Twitch in a while. Thanks for watching over on Twitch. Glad to have you guys. What's my game of the year so far? It might be Resident Evil 7 so far. Okay, we're fighting a peacekeeper, not a feastkeeper. Oh, I guess they're a Dragon Ball fan. That was definitely a Dragon Ball Z. Oh, they got it on their armor, too. Wow. Big fan. Love it. Oh, that was a good, nice left. This person is very aggressive. And they're hitting me with the final ones just because of the weird range. That's gross. Guys, that's disgusting. I might throw up. Oh, she's like right on the cusp of that range. This person is a level 20, so they have a lot of peacekeeper experience. Piss Kepper. Yeah, 10% salt, 90% water. Totally.
Round two.
Oh, SG's back from the hot steamy shower. That's good. I should, in theory, have the advantage here. So I'm going to try to grab her and just throw her the fuck off. Come here. Get off, bitch. Oh, my God. Can peacekeepers do that? Can the smaller characters grab you and throw you in a direction? Or is that just, like, every class except for the peacekeeper? Or sorry, every class except for Assassin. Conqueror is a great counter to Peacekeeper. That's true, Complex. That's true. Totally believe that. Shit. All right, keep doing your shit. I could do some of these against her because she may not know what to do. I think I'm a little too slow for that, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, I think I'm a little too slow. I'm gonna have to throw this person off. They're just too fast and too experienced. Everyone can grab and throw? Okay, that's a little silly. Some just better than others, yeah. I know that everyone can XX. I guess, yeah, I guess everyone can X and then hold X. That's something that I didn't even realize was in there until it happened to me. This person does the same thing every time. I just need to do a better job. They jump in with the top attack. I need to be parrying, even though it's a little difficult. Fucking shit. There we go, finally. God damn. Please, just let me hit you with my shit. Ah, it's so frustrating. Yeah. That was just a terrible, terrible match. Probably my worst of the night. Well, Caleb, that sounds like a Total War kind of thing. The campaign does have 1 star, Ubisoft. One. The campaign does have that kind of feel a little bit, but not really. I'm going for it, guys. I think I can beat her. I just need to stop her shit. First off, I should be using my unblockable shove, which is a thing. Watch him back out. They don't want it. They don't want it. They don't want it! All right. Next up. Hi, Pixels. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining me. A waifu body pillow of the Lawbringer. That would be something else. It's funny because the Lawbringer can only be a guy. But, hey, that might be your waifu. I'm not going to judge you. Jordan, the game is out. Today's launch day. Yep. The game is live. Oh, shit. Foxy Grandpa. You know, I don't know if it's the colors, but Foxy Grandpa's Lawbringer looks bigger than mine, doesn't it? Nah, it doesn't. On my screen, it does, but on the stream screen, it doesn't. I don't know what that's about. Hi, Harris. Welcome. Kirk, there is no female version of the Lawbringer, unfortunately. Your average Brian, welcome. Thanks for joining me. Does he not know that you can do that? Okay, he did parry me. Shit. Go into the fire. Ah! Ha ha. That was calculated. Okay, he threw me. I fell down! Fuck me. Got him again. Cheeky. Oh! I've never been on the receiving end of that. That's interesting to see. Ah, you fucker. Got him. Mm-mm. Shit, that was close. Man, Foxy Grandpa is giving me a little competition here. But I got him. Woo! Poleaxe is sick. It's very sick.
Round two.
Epic rock, paper, scissors, Cal, maybe. A little bit. Maybe a little bit. Did he try the same thing? Ah, I got the wrong timing on that. I should have just jumped out of the way. Oh my god, Foxy Grandpa. Isn't that crazy that these guys can just back and forth do that shit? Parry each other's unblockables. I think it's crazy. Oh, let's keep it going! Keep it going! Yes! That was amazing. Wasn't it? Stream? Holy shit. Oh, he parried me. Oh, good play, Foxy Grandpa. That was amazing. Holy shit. We were parrying each other's unblockables. That was awesome. Holy shit. Oh, there's another twig in the stream. Shit. Welcome.
Round three.
I'm feeling like pushing this guy into... I guess he got tired of my memes. No, I'm trying to block you or shove you. Fuck you. Okay. I'm gonna charge you. I like how he doesn't use that move. Ah, you son of a bitch. Ah! Ah, goddamn son of a bitch. If I were him, I would have gone for the win right there. It's a little silly. Oh no! I just did that at the wrong time. I probably shouldn't do that against another Lawbringer. This is awesome. Playing another Lawbringer. Okay, got a meme star. It's cool. Jose, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome.
Round four.
Eli, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining me. Twig MM, should you buy the game? Is this another twig? It's clearly another twig. He keeps countering my guard break very effectively. That's something I can't do for shit. As you guys know.
No super.
See, yeah, I should have gotten more damage for all of that I just did. You make a good point. That was just, I got gypped on that one. Are you fucking kidding me? That was shit right there.
Ad mortem inimicus.
What? How did he not go there? That was ridiculous. Yeah. Got outplayed. Well done, Foxy Grandpa. Do I speak Spanish? I mean, I said Jose. I took Spanish in high school. I'm rusty.
One star. One star.
Only one. No more. All right. I should upgrade. Not that it matters in this mode. I want to play this guy again. Please don't bitch out, Foxy Grandpa. I want to beat you. Alright. Okay. So what are we looking at in terms of my axes? So these are exactly the same thing. So if I upgrade, I'll get a little more attack at the cost of defense. But if I... Okay, that's the same exact... Literally the same thing. Which one do I like more? I kind of like the... I think I'm going to stick with the Fraser. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to upgrade this puppy a few times. Because I have, certainly have the resources to do that. That is a very high attack weapon there. And I love it. Okay. Definitely no revive speed gear. That's basic. Can't do that. Yeah, I like stamina regen. Let's go ahead and dismantle this one. Upgrades are not only cosmetic. Upgrades are... They affect the game, as you can tell in the bottom right. They have little statistical changes there. Debuff resist. Oh, yeah, I'm just going to keep that one, just in case. Let's just go through and get rid of these notifications for unlocking new stuff. Let's put on the newest symbol. Why not? Oh, wait, no. I like to wear the outfit, because the outfit looks dank. All right. Back into the 1v1s. This is how we practice. I want to check my stats real quick. Totally going to do this on stream. My win-loss is better. My KDA has fallen, which is a little upsetting to me. But we'll get back. We'll get back there. Just got to grind. Got to rise and grind. Jordan, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Let's see. Max, I have recorded the first three missions of the campaign. So I haven't done all of it yet. I'm doing a Let's Play here on the channel, so kind of taking my time a little bit. Let's go. Lawbringer. All right, Derek, we'll see you later. I need water. Need some water. Might need to take a water break onto this one. Hello. I haven't 1v1'd a conqueror yet with a Lawbringer, I don't think. Ruben, there is not purely cosmetic. Some of the choices that you make, like the colors and like the symbols and stuff like that, that is purely cosmetic, but you can change like the hilts of your giant axe, the blade, the spike on top. It's very cool. I want you off the side. They're gonna try to push me off the side. They knew what I was doing. I know what that shit is too. It's disgusting. Oh, that was way too slow. I don't know. I didn't react to that very well at all. What? I blocked that, right? What the fuck was that? Oh my god. That's her zone attack. That was brutal. Oh, I need to back up. Fuck. There we go. Ah, shit. I thought I was locked on. That's it for that round. Alright, thanks for coming by, Jordan. Hope to see you soon again. Max, I guess the Lawbringer would be my main at this point. I played Kensei a lot, so I can hop on Kensei and do pretty well. I think. Oh, there's nowhere to go over here. Shit. I knew she'd try to do that shit. Come over here. I'm playing badly right now, guys. Ugh. Oh my god. I just wasted the fuck out of that opportunity. Holy shit. Oh no. I could have thrown her off right there. No, 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 no. I don't know what that move is right there, but I swear to God, I'm not doing it on purpose. A little bit of a lunge there. Come on, Luke. Come on, game. Okay. Yeah, can't do anything against this. Fuck, my God. Well, now we have a new challenge. You thought Conker was a dude. So there are male and female variations for, I think, half of them, actually. King Kai, welcome. I appreciate you stopping by. Thanks for joining me. Just chilling, playing some For Honor. There we go. That's what I needed. One of those. Damn combo in here. Can't block that. Hmm. There we go. Well, I didn't get touched that round. Maybe we can mount a comeback here. Welcome back, Seraph. Welcome back. Magnus is back as well. Welcome, guys. You just have to get good at parrying. I'm really good. I think I'm pretty good at parrying from what I've been able to practice. It's just the timing of each individual hero. Like, for example, I haven't had a lot of experience with the Lawbringer against the Conqueror. She's doing a good job of getting rid of my cheeky little setup attacks. Get away from that. I know it'll get away from that shit. No, I didn't want to do that one. I want to do my unblockable overhead. I shouldn't have done that. She's the beneficiary of that little exchange there. Okay, I'm done. Oh, not yet. Wait, you want to keep me alive? What the fuck would you want to do? She had that. I guess that's why. Oh, fuck. I gave up a little too soon there. I thought I was goner right there. Yeah, the shield breaks the combo. That's true. I'm definitely going to play this person again. I think I can beat her. One star! Hey, we have over 100 viewers. Welcome, guys. Thanks for joining me. Awesome. 96 of you on YouTube and 10 on Twitch. Ah, Seraph with the memes. I've been parrying all day long with the Lawbringer. Just like I said, you have to learn how to parry against every single person you play, every single hero. All right, let's go again. Again! When they charge their attack, try to guard break. I don't think that works because it's going to hit me no matter what. Max, that's not rude at all. Of course I got outplayed. I got 3-1, but I think I can beat her. Like I said, that was my... Oh, I was getting used to that. Okay. I think I've been okay against Nobushis. I've played enough of them because people like Nobushis. Seraph, nice meme. No, I wanted to try the Lawbringer. A lot of people say Lawbringer is underpowered, but I don't believe it, personally. Maybe I should check my stats with the Lawbringer. Hopefully I'm positive. I think I'm positive. Oh, fuck, that was terrible. That's not what I meant to do. That was a smart pick for, you know, a fast character against the Lawbringer. What, I didn't parry there? Yeah. Could have sworn I got one of those parries. Yeah, the fact that she can poke and make you bleed is crazy. Eli, we've been streaming since, well, 2.5 hours now. Jason, welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining me. That was a great little exchange right there. Another thing is to learn with this character, because you want to, you know, you want to be like all parry happy, right? But just blocking, you know? Like, I need to unblockable shove out of this situation. Not a good idea. Fuck. That was bad. Yeah. Ugh. This person fucking sucks. They're so good. When am I going to stream Mass Effect 2 again? T-Baker, we will resume Mass Effect 2 over the weekend, I think. Because I want to focus on this game this week, because I'm loving it. Damn it. I want to just rush her off a cliff. I would have screamed like a Viking right there. Thank you. Let me just fucking get away from you for a second. The range, man. Crazy, right? Off the side. Yes! Still might not win the match, but... yes! Eli, shoot. I wish one of my moderators here. Round four. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have said that. I know people are going to be like, me, I could be moderator. I stream Tuesday, Wednesday. Oh, she interrupted my combo. Already letting her win. Okay, I like that. What I just did there. It's very aggressive. Just gonna focus on blocking. Her fucking range is stupid. I'm gonna die. Die! Yes! Woo! I win, right? I won the round. I beat her first.
Round five.
Oh, man. Am I gonna try a new character? Probably not. Probably gonna stick with this one. I just need to stop her combo, man. Oh, she fucked me right there. I'm making dumb fucking moves. God, I lost. God damn it, guys. That was frustrating. Like, there was a chance. I'm gonna keep playing this person. I'm gonna get better. They'll probably leave, though. People usually leave when you, like, when you play them and it was a little bit close, but maybe not, like there was a glimmer of chance. Give that 2 stars for my 2 takedowns. And then they leave. They do, but come on, stay. Help me get better. No, it's this one up there. Stay. Yes. My character is pretty immobile. I need to stop doing the setup combos that worked for the Raider, but not worked for... I got Max here waiting to say outplayed for me. I love it. What was I saying? Got totally distracted by that. Try dodge to the side when she attacks you. There's Seraph. I'm trying to set up these combos from a distance and they don't work. Oh god. This would be so embarrassing if I lose again. Person beats me with 3 different characters. I wonder what that says. Does it say that I'm bad with the Lawbringer? Or I'm just bad in general?
Round one.
Yeah, the Raider is really good for keeping that distance. I looked like a Raider from a distance right there. Holy shit, this map looks amazing when it's snowy. The Kensei is a lot easier to parry, I know that.
Ad mortem inimicus. Ad mortem inimicus.
Case in point. Maybe I'm just too good. Yeah, I get Kensei and Orochi confused sometimes on the start screen. Oh my god, I teleported from forever away. Okay, out of stamina. Need to be careful. Keep doing the same shit. It's memes. We can keep trading like this. Actually, I'm losing on the battle, aren't I? In terms of damage. Oh, they went into that. I told myself I wasn't gonna do those setup combos, but I just did it again. The dash thrust is insanely fast. I like teleported forward. How long do I think I'll be live streaming Twig? We go for about 3 to 4 hours. I think we're gonna go ahead and call it at 10 tonight though.
Round
10, 10, 15. Awesome, Skylark, welcome. Join the channel, start of Fallout 4. Yep, feels like forever ago, right? How do I think about characters falling off even if they're not hit? Yeah, it's kind of bullshit. I feel like they stumble off too easily. Should be addressed. Oh, I want to poke you. Let me poke you. Ah, I'm out of stamina. Bad timing on the poke. Going for the cheeky combo. Yeah, ooh, I haven't landed one of those in a while. Wow, I'm surprised they were able to come back on that. This person doesn't fall for that at all. Boom! Right in the head. That feels good. That felt really good. You know what, Ubisoft? We're going to give that 5 stars. Eli, I stream a lot. Yeah, I stream 5 days a week. I'd say that's a lot. Hey, got some cool colors. That makes me feel good. And they want to keep playing. That also makes me feel good. Good on this person. Good on this person. You're happy that I changed my name back? Me too. Me too. We have 125 people. Awesome. Funky Ninja, welcome. True Panda Friends, welcome, welcome. That Ken say wasn't that great, true. He's probably going to go back to something he's beat me with. So. Thank you, Colossus. I appreciate that. Gah! Jesus Christ, this doesn't feel good. Has this person played Orochi? They were Conqueror, Nobushi, Kensei, and then Orochi. Okay. Shit. And they're also only level one. So I wonder what that's about. I thought he was going to go back to Nobushi SG, but I was surprised. But this is also not great. I gotta break out of those gross combos. Because those combos want to make me want to vomit. Just like all over the screen. I don't want to get thrown into that saw. That's for goddamn sure. Get back out here. Wow, there's a lot more in chat. A lot more than I'm used to. Woo!
Round two.
You have a strong son. You want me to vomit? I'm not gonna vomit. I was just memeing. I know which direction you're going in. That's the same one every time, right? Except I didn't prosperity that one like I wanted to. Come here! Oh! Outplayed right there. That was a good move. I was going for it, and they knew it. I don't know, SG. Pressure is on me to throw up? Are you serious? Oh, pressure is on me to win. Oh, okay. I'm just like, what? That didn't sound right. Outplayed again. That was good. That was good. I don't got it. I didn't get that one.
Round four.
Okay. So I can't get pushed off in this one. Ironically, you'd think that would be a problem for me, right? I would be the one pushing off, but no. Rising Darkness has done a good job. Didn't get out of the way of that one, though. Got her. Yes! Beautiful. Oh, man. All right. Just don't get pushed off. That's how she beat me the other times. I can't swim. I need to get my flippers. I need to get my, floaties. Definitely not going to do this again. Not going to be charging you off the side. Yes! Woo! That feels good. That feels good. Feels good, man. Whew. Oh, yeah. So we're 2 for 2. We're 2 for 2. Please keep playing me. This would be awesome. Yes! They're gonna keep playing, guys. Yeah, Seraph, he's not the best Nabushi, but he is trying other classes. I mean, I gotta give him that. He's, you know, testing stuff out. He's not... I mean, it doesn't give him an advantage, I guess, because there are no statistical advantages in duels. Ah! Went back to the first one he beat me with. There's no such thing as a good weeb. I will say that is not true. There's no such thing as a good Orochi. Oh, man. I just think it's kind of annoying, I think, because everyone plays it. Definitely one of the most played. That was an epic comeback.
Round one.
That was fun. All right, here's the Conqueror. Have I ever fought in here before? I feel like I've never fought here before. I don't want to get hit by that bullshit swinging attack.
Ad mortem inimicus!
Yes! Whew! The Conqueror has returned.
Round two.
Are you talking about this person, Corey? I mean, that's kind of true. I'm just, I mean, there's nothing wrong with switching characters. I'm just practicing with this one character, which might be a little, you know. Oh, fuck. Got me with that one. Damn it. Did she parry that attack? That's pretty good. I fucked up there. I want the poke. If I can even bait her into... Oh, that was great. Holy shit. Couldn't do anything about that one. I want the poke. There we go. I feel like she was trying to dodge slide out of that one, but didn't happen. Will he beat the Conqueror or will he fall? Find out on the next episode of Lawbringer Z. That's a good one, Jetman. That's a great meme. That might be the best meme of the night. It might go to Jetman right there, guys. I know it was a intense competition, but that one might have just stolen the show.
Ad mortem inimicus!
I can't use that anymore on this person. They know. At least they should know by now, right? They should know by this point that I like to poke. I've never played on this map. Legit. Oh, I clicked RB instead of RT right there for the parry. Fuck. Got me a bunch there. Ooh. Don't you do that shit. Yes! Woo! That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to poke, and I know I shouldn't. But I got it. Holy shit. I wonder if they're gonna stay. What a comeback! Was that not crazy? Lawbringer Z thumbnail. Oh my gosh. What a comeback, right? This person wants to keep playing. This is awesome. Holy shit. So for Rising Darkness versus JV, we are 3-2. I'm in the lead. Holy shit. Yeah, Seraph, I mean, you just can't parry against those fast characters very easily. Only like certain attacks. I had a Peacekeeper earlier that was just wrecking me. Okay, back to Nibushi, who she also beat me with. I had a Peacekeeper in an earlier match who was doing this light to heavy combo, and the timing I just could not get. And I think if you want to beat a Lawbringer that's relying on the parry a bunch, which can be counterproductive, honestly. Like, I know it's a parry-based character, but if people expect it, then that's a thing. But round one. The timing, if you can, like, fuck up a Lawbringer with the timing of your attacks, very beneficial. Okay, so I was doing those silly, silly combos when I played this person last time. Don't kick me off, please. I think I need to land those. Unblockable. Unblockable kick, please. Out of stamina. Both of us are. Oh, what was I doing? I guess I didn't parry right there. I think I'm doing well, Twig. I agree. I just let her kind of dictate what was going on there. The bots are great. the actual bots that fight you are pretty good. You just notice my thumbnails include my face with different emotions. True. True. What am I doing? What's he doing? Ha! I don't know what happened there. Did I spam X too much? I was trying to go for the parry there. You just can't parry these quick attacks. It's fucking ridiculous. I should probably just be blocking them then. Trying to land other combos. I'm already dead. Way to go, Rising Darkness. There might have to be around six, because this is not going my way unless I can make a great comeback here. It's just too much to handle right now.
Round three.
I could try it. No. I was gonna say I could try dodging her. Just need to get the fuck away from this bitch. Oh, yeah, not good. Damn it. No, I'm not gonna start that shit. I was gonna start doing the long combo. I'm already dead. That's it. Damn. All right, we're going again. 3-3. She is a bitch to fight. I totally agree. It's crazy how a character switch like that, one star, a character like that can just throw you off big time. Like, that was just quick, decisive, no chance. Let's see if she'll pick her again. I don't blame the person if they do pick her again, because I've been playing Lawbringer the entire time. I just need to get better versus the Nobushi. Yeah, I couldn't poke her at all. She was too aggressive. I don't know how I can take advantage of that. Maybe if I start setting her up. Defend, then attack. Yeah, but the problem is I'm trying to parry, so maybe I should just not parry. If that makes sense. Let her get close and then push her, definitely. I wish I could spam Steel Taco. You can't really spam with this character at all. So I'll try to go. Okay, so here's our strat. Wouldn't it be great if Rising Darkness was watching the stream? Here's our strat. I'm going to be blocking those quick attacks.
Round one.
Unless it's a heavy attack. I'll parry heavy attacks. But not light attacks. I just can't handle them. Let's try to set her up. There we go. Not close enough. Back up! Back up! I was trying to back up! You saw me stream! Yeah, you got me already. Yeah, it's just disgusting. Push her off the edge? Yeah, I wish it was that easy.
Just push her off, bro.
We have another viewer going to take a shower. First it was SG, now it's Steel Taco. Your SGs and your tacos need to take showers. Gotta stay clean. See, she doesn't want to get pushed off. She totally knows my poke is coming. Come closer, dear. See, trying to dodge backwards. See, on your thumb, when you're changing your guard and you're also dodging backwards, just doesn't work. I'll come fight you over here. Are you serious? There we go. I need to be double A-ing backwards. That's also something I haven't been doing. There we go. I actually got damage on her, guys. Holy shit. Not for long. Okay, she knows I want to push her off. How'd she dodge that shit, dude? Come on. I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe at all. I knew she was gonna do that. So that's the good news. But I'm out of stamina. Oh no. I feel really bad right now. No. Damn it. Combo's too slow. She hit me, didn't she?
Fuck me.
Ah! That's so frustrating. It's funny because this person knows how I play because we've been playing for 7 matches straight. They know.
Round 3.
What are we memeing about in the comment section? You guys are memeing really hard.
Ad mortem inimicus!
I can't let her do that shit. That's for damn sure. What just happened there, guys? The fuck? See, it's very easy to look at this and be like, you're not doing the right thing, but I can't get a combo off because her shit is too fast. Her poke is too fast. Ugh. I think I'm done playing this person if they're gonna keep playing Nabushi. How about we switch it up? If this person's gonna keep playing, I'll throw on the Kensei. We'll play a little Kensei, see if I can beat him. Are they gonna stay? Or are they gonna take the win? Was that 3-3? Okay, they're gonna stay. How about we do that? I do want to make sure that I don't finish my thing. Okay, so I'm 5 kills away from finishing my my thing. My order. Alright. We're gonna pick Kensei. See if I can beat him. I wonder if they switched. This will be interesting. Dash that bitch with Kensei. Yeah. I really love that Kensei has the side chop. It's kind of like a non-assassin character having a quick move. Yeah. Faster builds work better on human opponents. Maybe. I don't know. Those AI. When they get high level, they're ridiculous. I've never played Orochi Jetman. I would throw Orochi on and be that person, but I just don't. All right, so no time for that. I do really like that I can dodge sideways like this. I don't want to get pushed off, so I'm just not going to engage her in any location where that can happen. Smart, right? Whoa. Hey! Hey! I fucked that one up. I fucked that one up bad. I was trying to unblockable shove, but I can't do that on Kensei. I had her, man. So that right there shows you exactly what you can do when you switch a character. When someone's trying to do the same shit. I think Seraph said it. She's very good at the front poke. And, you know, incorporate side pokes in there. But I can easily just dodge the side and get a little slash in there. Which starts a combo, by the way. So. I just need to incorporate that with other things. There we go. That was great right there. Back up, motherfucker. Back the fuck up! I'm spamming A! I'm sure you guys can hear it on stream. Holy shit! Good God. She got me. Don't ever use him again. Yeah, right. That's hilarious. Bye, Skylark. Thanks for coming by. I don't know what chat was doing. I don't think Nobushi's OP at all. I just need to get better. Oh, fuck that. I'm not bowing. Just kidding. I enjoy playing this person. I'm just throwing this match, aren't I? Back up! I'm throwing the match. I threw the match. Let's go again! Let's go again! Yeah. If you finish combos with Orochi... One star. You can, not Orochi. Kensei. If you finish... what do you call it? Yeah. Finish off combos with a top finisher with Orochi. I have no gear on Orochi, I don't think. Again. Let's do it. Let's go. Let me finish that. You need to finish with a top finisher. I was going up for the Lawbringer, but no. I could try to put on a class like a Conqueror or something, but I just don't have the experience whatsoever. Slowly leveling up that Nibushi. I am confident that this person had some experience with Nibushi in the beta. Pretty confident. Yeah, I like to whisper. It's just my little sprinkle of salt when I whisper one star after I lose a match. Yeah, Laz Nation. You what, mate? This is my stream. No, sir. Okay.
Round one.
All right. So I was hitting the side swipes, which I really like. The problem is you've got the head splitter, which I think it's called something like that. I should have been using my light. I wasn't comboing into my lights very well. Back up. Man, I feel like I'm double tapping A and he's not backing up fast enough. Oh yeah, my poke too. Forgot I have a poke on this character too. I wouldn't be surprised if that hit me from that range. Already got me. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Whoa! Stream!
Round two.
Wow, indeed! Holy shit! Crazy! I know, right? I've never seen that before. We just simultaneously hit. I've never seen that before. Okay, so I've been parrying that round. That was crazy. That tie right there? I'm like still stunned by that. I'm sure this person is too.
Round three.
In order to beat the weeb, we must play a weeb. No. I don't want to be pushed in. Okay, I just clicked the wrong buttons there. She had me there. That was kind of weird. Ah! Oh god. I just didn't know where I was. That's a good little move for me. Oh, I should have kept going. That was my unblockable right there. Yes! Holy shit. Whew. I don't know enough about Dragon Ball Z Complex, I'm sorry. I would tell you, but...
Round four.
Goku and Vegeta. Oh my god. This is crazy. Just playing the same person. You learn so much. It's great. I love that about the side attack. It comes from the opposite direction. That's why it's so good. Back up. That's the only thing I have against this person. In terms of like... dodging that front forward bullshit. I can't let her get into a combo. Back up. I'll let her hit me with one of those, but not all of them. That's it! We did it!
We did it. I am so down to keep playing this person.
But the problem is, I have an order, and I don't want to complete it with the Kensei. I want to complete it on my Lawbringer. So I know it doesn't make sense, but we're switching back to the Lawbringer for this next match if they stay in. They're staying in. All right, we're switching back to Lawbringer. No! Okay, that's not as bad. That was amazing. Holy shit. I think they won, though. They got me, right? It was 4-5, or was it 4-4? That was fucking awesome. All right. Stream, I think we're going to do a 1v1 duel to finish up this order, and then we're going to call it a stream. This was awesome. Wasn't it? Holy shit. There's so many of you here. I don't want to stop, though. We'll see. We'll see what we'll do. Woo! That was crazy. Hopefully I can get a kill here. Like, win or lose, I just want to get my order done. Holy shit, it's another Lawbringer. I know you guys don't want me to go, but holy shit. Oh, that was a great set of matches. The one that leaves loses all the duels. I don't think he rage quit. I think he kind of accepted it, you know? Need to get back into Lawbringer mode. I guess I won that. If I was him, I'd be like, what? Nice. Yes, keep it going. What? I guess I didn't. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Damn it. I wanted to keep going. That was amazing when we had that earlier. This seems really clunky, doesn't it? I should have kept going.
No super.
Haha. Do you expect that? I don't think you did. Or else you would have known.
No super.
You always get him with the quick one there. That's guaranteed damage. Oh, I just missed. Haha! This guy doesn't know how to dodge. I wanted to. I guess I didn't parry that. The poke! Whew. Rising was a good sport. I don't think he salted out at all. He probably just wanted to go play someone else or play another mode.
Round two.
Oh no, Eli, that is tough, man. I don't know how. I don't know how I would deal with that. What the hell was that? Ow. What?
No super.
Aha. What? It's just funny playing another Lawbringer. I find it hilarious. Because they're both so clunky.
Oh,
poor guy. Just didn't see it coming. I think that skewer is a weird word complex. I think it's a weird word.
Round three.
Weird word. Skewer. That's kind of what I was looking for earlier. I was trying to describe what the hell the poke was, and it's a skewer. Damn it. I'm coming again. You didn't expect it.
Ad mortem inimicus.
I guess I didn't get that. Oh, fuck. I let him hit that. Just trying to go for my shit, you know? Oh, fuck. And I am the receiver of that shit. Damn, dude. Get out of the way. That's the cheesiest shit, I swear. And I do it. I say it's cheesy because I do it. Damn, he got me. I usually go for the block after that. I was probably pretty predictable. Whew. Between Masters HW. What is Masters HW?
Round four.
All right.
Let's do this.
I want to skewer you. Nice meme. Oh, fuck. He skewered me. Damn, nice dodge. Okay. Is he gonna do it again? Fuck. There we go. What I want. Aha! Gotcha!
No superstars.
Oh no. Shit. Shit. I like winning like that with a nice skewer to light side attack. When will I stream Mass Effect 2? Tyler, we will return with Mass Effect 2 over the weekend. I want to focus on For Honor this week, but we will get back to it soon. We'll see if this one person wants to play again. If they want to play again, I will keep playing. So it's their fault if I don't. Oh yeah, I got my shit. Yes. Got my order. So much XP. Yes. Dank. Oh, they're staying. You're in luck stream. They're staying. All right. Hey, I enjoy the Lawbringer on Lawbringer action. I do. I wonder if they'll switch. I love to keep playing him as Lawbringer. If you do a heavy finisher, do you recover more health than with a light finisher? Heavy finisher versus light finisher. Oh, he did switch. Damn. Do you mean execution? I don't think I recover health by doing just a finisher. I think you mean execution. Yeah. Yeah, you gain health back depending on your perks. I don't think... Am I wrong here? I don't think a Lawbringer does just automatically.
Round one.
Okay, here we go. I'm glad there are so many of you guys here and you're enjoying it. This is amazing. This is exactly what I want these streams to be like. This is awesome. Ow.
Ad mortem inimicus.
Damn, seriously?
Ad mortem inimicus.
Love doing that.
Whoa.
That was just bad timing. I also didn't get the top heavy finisher that I was going for. I don't want to mess with you when you do that. You know that. Actually, he may not know that. Ow. I'm constantly out of stamina this match. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. You still hit me with that shit. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to try to hit me with it. I didn't want to do that, damn it. I want my top heavy finisher, the unblockable one. That's what I want. Does it drain your stamina when he pulls out his unblockable move? Did I not have room to dodge backwards? Or did I run out of stamina? I don't know what happened there. The conk bonk. Yeah, dude, that the timing of it is really awkward. Because he's like at a range and you can like teleport forward. Alright. Let's do this.
Round two.
Okay. Trying to wait for me to get on the bridge. I know what happens on this bridge. I'm gonna come over here. Fight over here if you don't want to get knocked off. Okay.
Oh, God.
That just makes me happy. Welcome, Regal. Thanks for joining me.
Round three.
Oh man, I'm getting a little silly. It's because I'm tired. I'm trying to go for the parry, man. Oh damn it. I didn't get all of it. I really wanted that one. I'm out of stamina. Stamina. I guess a side dodge doesn't work there. Okay, he's got me. Oh. Shouldn't give up so easily.
Ad mortem inimicus.
Yeah, he got me there. I don't know. Maybe I'm expecting for my Lawbringer to be faster than he is. Like the backwards dodge to get away from stuff.
Round all right. Four.
Let's do this. There we go. You're in a corner, bitch. Can't get away from that. Haha. I'm gonna keep poking you. Memes. That's good. Back up. I got him.
Mm.
He knows to dodge that shit. You know what's really deceivingly good is unlocking and then heavy attacking. Have you guys noticed that tonight? It's like I do it on accident, but it works. It's crazy.
Round five.
Okay, he won that one.
Ad mortem inimicus. Ad mortem inimicus.
Yes, I hadn't hit that the entire time against this guy.
Ad mortem inimicus.
I wanted it that time too. So I know I'm gonna most likely get hit by his shit if I do that. Ah, he knew I was gonna try to get him there. Ah! Get off the side. Oh yeah, that felt good. Hi Leon, welcome on Twitch. Guys, I want to keep playing, but I'm going to go ahead and have to call it here. I'm just tired. And that was a great note to end on. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this stream. We're going to be streaming again tomorrow starting like 6 to 7 Central, 6 to 7 p.m. Central. Once again, here on YouTube and Twitch, expect my Let's Play Part 1 coming tomorrow morning, actually. So that'll be up kind of in the a.m., I guess, depending on where you live, be different. But anyways, once again, thank you guys so much for joining me. I'll be streaming this all week long. So if you enjoyed what you saw here, be sure and subscribe, follow whichever channel you guys are on, and I will talk to you very soon.